while back, a friend of ours had a piano that was in storage, and I said, I'll take it off your hands and hold it for you. And I'm not a good piano player at all, but I really want to write on piano because the different voicings you can capture and hear and melodies. And so that intro line, which ended up being the melody for the verses, was something I was developing, and I just thought it was beautiful. And because piano was, I was so new to it, I'm not good at it, and at least new to writing on piano, I just started singing just the different things about the physical characteristics of the Lord, and just kind of felt like a simple devotional, it pretty matched like my elementary look onto the piano. It was just to talk about that. It ended up reaching a depth, though, just to talk about the eyes of the Lord and what are in the hands of the Lord and on the face of the Lord. So anyway, it was a long time really before knowing what to do with this song, a couple of years actually. And Caleb, for those of you who don't know Caleb, he's just got an amazing ministry. And he's just, I mean, it'd be too weak to say that Caleb has a gift on piano. Because he's really, when the scriptures talk about being a minstrel, you know, Caleb has a spirit of that, and he has such an anointing to sense what the Lord is saying and play that. You know, I think of David, who did that so much in the scriptures, played over situations. Caleb does that, he layers these sounds, and he's brilliant. So we did a lot of prayer meetings, and we just started flowing into this section that Caleb started. Which, you know, it wasn't at that moment that I thought Fall Into You and The Bridge or anything like that, but we started, was it on the tour that we did that, or was it at a prayer meeting?
It was at a prayer meeting, at Sunday night prayer meeting.
And we just started singing over the melody that Caleb was playing. But, I mean, tell us exactly what was kind of going on for you.
Yeah, so we were just kind of praying for just an increase for the hunger of God. And like John said, you know, I have a passion and desire to play and interpret what's happening in the moment to set the table for what we're going to pray for or worship or sing. And so the progression of the melody line was mostly spontaneous. You know, I just felt, okay, you know, I want to start on the four and kind of give it this feeling of, okay, where's it going to go from here? But to draw out this feeling of, you know, God, we need you. We're hungry for you. Because that's really where this prayer meeting was. And, you know, for me, you know, it's so important at a prayer meeting to just start with the concept of, God, I can't do it. You can. And that's the basis of prayer is, I can't do something. God, you have to break through and do something. It's this moment of desperation where we're emptied out of ourselves. And so, you know, we weren't, like you said, we weren't trying to write a cool song. We weren't trying to do something that would tickle people's ears. I mean, we were just trying to help people pray and engage in prayer ourselves. But as we started to play, you know, this chord progression, and it felt right. The Lord was just breathing on, and, you know, the drums came in, the bass and the guitar, and everything just seemed to fit. Yeah. And then it felt good, but then you started singing, you know, the choruses about needing God and wanting God. And in that moment, you felt it. I mean, it went from just we're praying this to we're really connected with this prayer.
It was a melody that, I think it's the beauty of even collaborating with other people and having a team. And it was a melody that I wouldn't think of, and it's one of the cooler things I've heard and been a part of. And to sing over it was easy. Even with my own voice, I have certain limitations. I don't like to do certain things. I know it doesn't sound right, it was just fitting right for me. And I was like, oh, I was coming alive, and even that, like, wow, this is like, wow, I'm just like putting on a good jacket. Wow, this fits. You know, this works. And so it was later that I got these other sections. Caleb have a kind of a mashup, and it was a very easy kind of a. Yes, it was an easy kind of green light, and developing the song.
Yeah.
It was fun.